I'm Megan.
And I'm Allie from Bridal Shoes TV, and today we're talking about the Clara Wedding Shoe by Benjamin Adams.
When we first got this shoe in, my first impressions were, first I looked at the slingback heel, and it's a little intimidating to me because I don't typically wear slingback heels. They fall off my foot really easily, whether it's elastic like this one or whether it's a buckle. I can't keep them on my feet. The other thing I thought initially was how pretty this lace was, but it worried me because I didn't know what kind of dress might go with this lace, if you had to be, you know, matchy or if you could do anything.
Right.
With it.
I was excited about the lace because we don't see many lace wedding shoes, but it is a concern. Can you wear this with a lace gown? Can you wear it with a short gown? I mean, what goes with this? So that's definitely a concern with the Clara shoe. I also worried about the slingback because usually slingbacks are either too loose or too tight on me. So that was something I was curious about, how it would fit.
Right. So then we did get to go to a photo shoot shortly after we got this shoe, which kind of proved both of our points wrong, that we were, you know, curious what in the world this lace would go with. It surprisingly went with a lot of different gowns.
Right. We tried it with a lot of different styles, and it was surprisingly versatile. It looked great with lace dresses. It looked great with plain dresses, short dresses. So I think brides need to not worry so much about matching the lace exactly to their gown. This is pretty sheer, so you don't see too much. It's mostly your foot, but it's surprisingly versatile. It goes with a lot of stuff.
Right. So then as far as fit goes, we did also try this shoe on. I thought it fit pretty well, except the slingback heel was a little bit snug on me. I went up a half size from what I normally wear.
It was a little tight on me as well. The slingback was noticeably tight, but I probably wouldn't go up a half size. For me, it would be best just to wear this a little bit before the wedding day, walk around your house, stretch it out a bit. That would be better for me.
Right. Yeah. I think it's great. And the fabric is very comfortable as well. It forms really nicely over your foot. It's very soft. Some people might be worried that maybe with the mesh or that the lace is itchy, but it's really comfortable on your
foot.
Right.
You really don't feel the lace at all because of the nice smooth lining, and also the piping around it prevents any irritation or uncomfortable rubbing.
Mm-hmm. And then the shoe is also very steady to walk in, I thought. The heel post is a little bit intimidating because it's fairly thin, but it was okay for me. I think it measures 4 inches. I don't normally wear that high
right,
of a heel, but it was really
might
nice.
Be intimidated by that height, but it feels much, much lower thanks to this platform, and I thought it was really easy to walk in. It felt so secure and comfortable on my foot, in part because of that tight sling back, and I felt like I could run in it, to be honest. I wear heels a lot, so maybe that's just my experience, but it's very easy to walk in. So if you're not used to wearing heels, this might be a good one to try out. So overall, we thought the lace was beautiful and found that it surprisingly goes with a lot of different dresses. We also found the slingback was a little tight, but for Megan, going up a half size worked best for her, and for me, wearing it a bit beforehand so it stretches out was my best option. And we thought the shoe was very stable and sturdy overall. I'm Allie.
And I'm Megan with Bridal Shoes TV.
Thanks for watching.
For more videos about bridal shoes, visit bridalshoes.tv.